Chaloff. Now Dalala. Tataev. What an agonising couple of minutes it's been for the Paraguayan players. 1 minute they were through with Costa Rica's equaliser, now they're going.
Crossler. Dalala. Daddy's defenders. Lovely balance from Hernandez. What a good tackle that was. It's a lovely turn from Dalala.
Down the throw to the left back.
Stand a chance of going through to the next round. As results stand, it would put them through.
Impressed with the way they made the pitch big. Centre half coming out with the ball. They look to have a good tactical understanding in this second half. Just haven't got themselves going. Both with and without the ball.
Dalala.
Five in the wall for Costa Rica. Dalala strikes. Away, holding his side. In the end, there just wasn't enough power in that from Dalala. It's gone keeper's side rather than walls. When you're coming in at pace like that to control your effort, but all the movement was correct. It's a good ball across to him as well. And Yisa Mayo, one of the SuperSport United players.
Not very often, though.
No. Remember Xabi Alonso's done in, of course, Wayne Rooney, Beckham, the famous one, Charlie Adam. I think Luis Suarez did one as well. Liverpool against Norwich. Here's Dalala.
That's a poor.
The way they put refreshing is Galani. Terrible ball cut out by Prudnikov. Certainly deserve to be level, South Africa. Miss him off against Costa Rica.
Oh, they look more athletic now, don't they, than Russia. Russia is struggling here.
There's a foul there by Martinez, brought down. it's celebrations from the Costa Rican players.
There's Menji. Mukumela. As it stands, Costa Rica would still be second, and North Korea, they always feel that they suffered for that when it came to the European competitions. Had some good teams over the years in Russia. Headed down by Zakharov. Here's Menji. Dalala.
Here's Frozler. Dalala in support. Spreads the play. There's a bit of room for Nkor. Good turn by Juarez. Masistis playing time. You can just see him at the bottom of your screen disappearing out of it now. Now he's allowed back. Maluleke. Heard a lot about Maluleke. Probably haven't seen the best of him yet. Dalala. Doesn't get caught in possession there. Hernandez is making his life difficult. Now Dalala can get the ball forward. Good interception. Not once but twice from Maluleke. This is better. Cody Sang. Mbata. Mayua again. Dalala. Well, he gets his shot away, but... Well intercepted by Maluleke.